Hey there, thanks for watching with Wendy. This tutorial will show you how to take a pair of pants down a size. This tutorial can take less than half an hour if you're quick, and all you need is matching thread just to make sure everything blends in nicely when you're done. My pants were a size 8 when I bought them. I thought that they would fit, but they don't. If you like this tutorial, make sure you subscribe to see more and let me know if these are the kinds of tutorials that you like to see. If you're into social media stuff, as per usual, my username is @withwendy, and that is all I have to say to you guys today. I hope you enjoy this tutorial, and I will see you guys next time. Bye. If you have a belt loop in the back of your pants, we'll start by removing that belt loop. Go in with the seam ripper to pull it out and keep it in case you want to reattach it after you're done with the pants. Go to the back of your pants on the inside and we're going to seam rip that waistband wide open so that we can tuck the extra fabric away. When you're done, it's going to look something like this. With the pants inside out, pin the back so that you're getting rid of the excess fabric. I needed to get rid of about 2 inches, so I pinned about 1 inch away from the seam. Use a straight stitch from the top of the waistband, and as you get closer to the curved part of the bum, just taper it off back to the outer edge of the fabric and it should look okay. Try out your newly tailored pants to make sure they fit. If they do, go ahead and close up the waistband and reseal it all over again. Here's how they look from the back, and you can barely even tell that I took in 2 whole inches. Feel free to check out my other tutorial where I show you how to make a pair of easy summer shorts.